Man is arrested this afternoon, accused of stealing manhole covers. Eyewitness News in Cranston, where several manhole covers went missing. Police say after investigating, they caught Ryan Yeadon of Cranston at Metals Recycling in Johnston. They say he was in the scrap line, and they uncovered 8 manhole covers in his car. He's facing charges of larceny.